What's going on? Thanks for checking in. Today we got the squad in. We're entering a new phase of training before they head out to school. Now we're hitting some velocity-based training. We're doing an upper body lift today. Stay tuned. Check it out.
Trippin', wildin' on television, you could still see up, tell the vision, pimpin', burn these, boy, pimpin', different.
All right, so we're gonna pop the foam rollers back, and we're gonna split up into groups. So Cuban press, then we're going to go bear crawl up and back 10 yards, and then we're gonna go pull up bar dead hangs, 5 deep breaths. So CNS ramp up, we're doing piston presses as fast as we can into the wall. Look, 1 round.
Mama made it. Mama made it, we made it. Mama made it. Thank God that I made it. Mama made it, we made it. Look, mama made it. Look, I remember the days. Same bitch 4 weeks straight. I used to eat 50 cent cake.
All right, guys and gals. We got a 4-piece potentiation cluster, okay? So that's 4 moves. We're gonna do 4 of each exercise and we're gonna rotate through. First, we're gonna start with the landmine throw. Remember all the compression and expansion stuff we do? It's the same attribute here. We're gonna compress back and shoot up. So you can have both hands on it. Drop step to the leg that the landmine's in. So it's gonna look like this. Drop step, shoot it up. Don't just shoot down this way, compress on that side and reach with the other. So compress, expand, shoot up. Just like your glove arm goes when you throw. Then we're going on the wall, one leg down, blade it off, for each side. Okay, now outside. We're only using our lats here. It's gonna be straight arm like we're hiking a football. It's basically a dumbbell pullover or a band pull down facing forward. So we're here, hike the football down and back. Straight arms. Here, down and back. And then we're going inside with the med ball, stepping into it like this. Lats down, up over that front side.
A hell of dust up in the reef. I can't wait that die. Till I get out my face. We your big brother. We your little brother. Now it's for leaps. It's for leaps for the snake. A hell of dust up in the reef. Sit up in the limb, skirt off. I spent 50 up in bird off. I got you never heard of. Bite. I don't care what it costs, no.
Okay, hey, so we're doing bench press. We want it to be like in that 0.8 to 1 meter per second. And then we're gonna pair that with pull-ups. The first 2 sets of pull-ups, impulse catch. So you're gonna go up, release, catch yourself. Go up, release, catch yourself. Okay, and then you're doing just 3 rounds of 8 regular.
Mama made it. Mama made it, we made it. Mama made it. Thank God that I made it. Mama made it, we made it. Look, mama made it. Mama made it.
Hey, so we got 3 exercises for the accessory build complex. We have landmine for 10, pump them out. Then we have single arm super heavy row. And then we're gonna go overhead carry straight arm. You can utilize a dumbbell or a kettlebell.
The crown is only for the king. They're trying to place it on a clown. I declare war, nickname he sell raw. Different city, same ghetto, bring the wolves on tour. Push start, drop top, 812, 2-door. Baby Rover, Benz coupe, gotta choose yours. How could I not? Woo! How could I not? When a brick is 36, how could I stop? These Richard Mills are one of one, how could I watch?
We all right, it, hey, we're going bladed like off, ABC's payoff press, all the way to Z. And we're going to pair that with a simple hollow hold for 30 seconds. Rip it, 2 rounds.
Mama made it. Mama made it, we made it. Mama made it. Thank God that I made it.
Hey, there it is. Thanks for tuning in. College winter breaks ending shortly. Fortunately, I have to send a lot of these guys back to school. So hopefully I did my job to prepare them for this upcoming spring. And if you could do me a favor, I pump out two of these videos per week. So please subscribe for me. Hey, at the end of the day, nobody's grinding like us, man. Everything I do, I be tipping my head. My youngin' got no bodies, he's the piss in the bed.